guys, and sorry, I was just fixing something. So we are right where we left off last time in Minecraft on this awesome server, Haven, and right where I left off, and don't worry, I didn't do anything. Okay, so Bandit's best friend. I'm pretty sure I took that from a kid. Okay, nothing I care about too much in here. So let's go to PvP maybe, or something like that. New player one. I like how they did this. I get it, because new players usually put stuff in there because they're newbies. But I don't know if that's supposed to be a trick. I know, let's eat something before we die. So let's apple instead of redstone. Red Riding Hood apples. Great. I totally need those. Tasty. And what the heck? Absorption. We have absorption. So, yep. Belia, tree climb, parkour, Belia. What the heck is Belia? I'm just gonna go there because I have no idea what it is. So, yep. Belia. Guys, we are now entering Belia. We are now in Belia, I mean. Crap, what the heck? Wee, Belia. I stink at parkour. Used to be better than this, but... So, today I guess we're just gonna do a little parkour. Sorry it's lagging so badly. Like, it's not lagging when I play, but the screen thing... Screencast-O-Matic isn't working for me, so if you have any suggestions besides, never mind. If you have any suggestions, then, yeah, you should, tell me. So, in mail time, I'm sorry, I forgot I opened my mail time things at my school. I forgot to do record them or whatever. I was just so excited. I got pretty good stuff this time. So, one generous person, thank you, Nico, for sending me the non-member wood floor. So, yep. Thanks, Nico. You're awesome. I've always wanted that floor. I mean, like, Moondust is awesome, but... It's just, I've always wanted that floor, like, oh my gosh. So, let's go to spawn, because you guys don't want to see me. You guys don't want to stand around here seeing me just do nothing. So, I don't know why I bother checking those. Says I can't get into them till like 24 hours. But okay, who the heck? Item collector. Hello, Mr. Item Collector. It's so good in my car. Good for you. No, I'm kidding. Good for you. A valid choice. Accept request? Yes. Yes. Slash? Yes. Hi. Your voice has been silenced. Great! How long has it been silenced for? It's always silenced for some reason. Ah. It's so annoying because I can never talk to my friends. I mean, like, I didn't even say anything bad. Well, I said some guy sucked because he was really getting on my nerves and he kept killing me in PvP. He wasn't even collecting my stuff. He just told me, like, okay, come over here and get your stuff. But then they're just like, oh my gosh, that's such a bad swear. So they took my stupid force away. Thank you. Terrible. Oh, by the way, you know how I said this server is awesome? Sorry, guys, but... Ooh. See you later. Their armor. Thank you. Actually, I guess I'll keep the chest plate and the pants. Thank you. Whoever comes in there next is gonna have... It's gonna be pretty happy. They're gonna get some gold, some iron, and... Best of all, they're gonna get some leather armor. Okay, guys, I believe we left off here about. So I'm just gonna play Flappy Bird and see what happens. Thug, Judgment, just know, Lamaco. Oh my gosh, guys, did I tell you how much I love Lamaco? I chew it every day. I'm kidding. What the heck? That kid's like crazy or something. He just like, I like Lamaco. Lamaco. Lamaco, mommy. My mommy buys me Lamaco all the time. Mommy, help me. Help me, mommy. I'm losing my Malaco. My Malaco. Oh, actually, today I guess we will install a mod. I'm sorry about the weird background. It's my mom's site, and yep, I don't have this on my site. I don't have Screencast-O-Matic or any of those things on my site, so let's just download a mod, I'm pretty sure. We will. Thanks. Sorry. Sorry, Mom. Okay, so I'm pretty sure that was my mom telling me something. So I'm pretty sure we... Let's just get more mod packs. Okay, so. See more. I'm pretty sure I had something in mind. But. I don't remember anymore. Ultra modded survival. I tried to get that before. It doesn't work for me. Sorry, guys. Mine gear. Okay, so. Let's just get whatever's good and Zift. Oh, hey, my brother would like this one. Let's try this. What formula? Copy. Let's paste it here. Do the magic control V. Wow, I have so much mods. I gotta get rid of some of these. Some of these don't even work. Control V. That other thing V. Then it's Command V. Paste. Paste. Oh, crap. That's what's wrong with that server. Command V. Okay, so let's just try. Yes, I would love to update that pack. Wait. This is the one that doesn't work. Okay, guys, so sorry, remember that. Okay, so once again, mail time, thank you so much, Nico. I've always wanted that. And so, yep. And Nico also sent me Legendary Glove, which is pretty sick. So, you guys wanna know? So, we are, I guess, let's start a survival world on a world that's already made. Let's just do fun. What the heck is that? The Great Escape. Lame. Camp Set. Christopher didn't even spell Sentinel right. The Shipwrecked Island. Gavin's World. That's my friend's world. Gavin, you want to see? Name on Animal Jam. His name on Animal Jam, just in case you wanted to send him anything. Let's check out his world now, okay? It's gonna be pretty sweet, I'll bet. make some pretty sick things. Wow, this is awesome. Guys, check this out. I made something like this. Oh! It's somewhere over here, I'm pretty sure. Never mind. It's on a different world then. So, this is on Amplified. You guys were... Sorry, I'm clicking so rapidly. You guys were... What the heck? Okay, so whatever. Problems with Minecraft? I don't care. Not complaining it to you guys. So, this is my friend's world. This is pretty sweet. Shout out to Gavin. Shout out to Gavin on... His Minecraft name is Soggy Meerkat or whatever, I'm pretty sure. And then his Animal Jam name as well is, just in case you want to send him mail time or anything, it is Soggy. Hold on, guys, I'm sorry. Soggy. This is a fail. So his name's Soggy Diaper 21. Yes, Soggy Diaper 21. I know what you're all thinking. Wow, that's an interesting name you got there, Kevin. Yeah, he thinks of some pretty funny things. So, yep. So just in case you guys want to send in mail time or whatever. So, thanks for watching. Subscribe, like, whatever. Dislike if you didn't like it. So, obviously, oh crap, forgot this was his world. Okay, so, bye for now, guys, and see you later. Bye, thanks for watching.